YouTube, what's happening? You already know who it is, and you know what time it is. It's time for a killer back session. I got one of my homeboys that's in the military, so I'm about to put him through some punishment. And you know, it's the football, the supposed to be quarterback, but he's weak as hell. I call him Tebow, weak Tebow. This is weak Tebow. But like I say, got my homeboys with us, so we're about to go in here and have a killer back session. If you wanna make some good quality back gains, definitely try this workout. Everything we do will be down in the description. You ready for this, man?
I'm ready.
You ready?
I get paid to play ball, don't I?
All right, let's go then.
Come on. Come on. You got it. Come on. And that's it. Like I say, this workout is game certified. Make sure you follow my boy. You got an Instagram or anything?
Yeah.
What's your Instagram?
You got three dudes. I don't fucking know.
He don't even know. He'll get it one day, and I'll make sure the next video I'll put his Instagram. You got an Instagram or anything?
Yeah, follow me at jross1311. And also, too, live interviews at The Podium. You find us live on Facebook at the page The Podium. This week, Brandon Connett, former quarterback and wide receiver for the Duke Blue Devils, now starting quarterback for the Helsinki Roosters. Join us at 7:30 a.m. every Wednesday morning. That's what's up.
Like I say, he's plugged in. Definitely follow him, man. This dude is a really good quarterback. I was giving him hell in the intro, but for real, man, he got stats. You should see him play. He's pretty good. But like I say, I finally got my boy in here. He's about to go back home. He's only in town for a few days, so we smashed back. Hope y'all enjoy this video. Hope y'all got some motivation. But like I always tell you in all my videos, keep
getting them games.